Sometimes it's like I'm stumbling forward, hustled forward, jostled from behind by time. And sometimes it's like I'm being dragged, yet always lagging, trying to keep in time with time. Just one day, if I could freeze a moment for a moment, rest before the measure's over, hold the beat for just one day, if I could wind it back and start afresh, just a day to catch my breath, to make mistakes and set them right, delay the coming of the night. If I had my time again, I would do it all the same, they say, but that's insane. Wouldn't you want to make a couple of changes? Regrets, I'd not even have a few. My time again, I would do it all the same, they claim, but that's ridiculous. Surely you'd want to make a couple of fixes. All those boxes left unchecked, all the dreams you left neglected, you'd go back and put it right. I've always fancied learning how to climb.
I once masturbated 7 times.
Contemplating different ways to suicide.
I would write and I would write.
And I've tried every food and every drink and every cheat and every choice 1,000 times. And I daily eat about 12 donuts and I don't know why.
And I don't know. I would learn piano.
Why?